I live in a giant mushroom. Take you out there at 6 o'clock in the morning when all the birds are beginning to sing and the creatures are moving about from side to side picking up their breakfast. And you'd say to me, you'd say, Eric, it's noisier than the station here. But if you sat and listened, you would understand that it's the most peaceful place on earth. And there, growing out of the side of the tree trunk, just on the ground, was a giant mushroom. It was as big as my hand and as deep as my arm. So I went down on my back and snuggled up underneath the mushroom and shouted up to him, I live in a giant mushroom.